a dead end. This used to lead to the exit.
Okay, Louise. Let's go.
Looks like we've got company. What do you want to do?
Give them a little what for? I think you're going, idiot. Ouch!
Pay attention!
Oh, shut it. Oh, jeez.
Like we've got company. What do you want to do?
Pay attention!
What happened? Did I ignite him with my knife? How? That don't make sense.
Like we've got company. What do you want to do? Stay focused.
You shot him. So you blew him up on me. Blew him up on me.
Looks like we've got company. What do you want to do?
shoot him. Shoot him.
Not bad, right?
Thanks.
Shoot the bomb. Probably gonna blame that on me. Why do I keep sucking and ducking? That wasn't far enough. And again, he didn't jump down that time, even though he jumped down before. Why can I never get consistency? Like, ever? Get off of me. You dumbass. I thought that was Luis. How did that even hit me? Dude, I swear I was not too close to the blast. I swear I wasn't. Dude. Maybe I need to start. Like I said, I just don't know how much I should can and should cut loose. I don't know. And that's always my underlying issue. throat, blast it. Fuck! Who threw that? Where was that thrown? I don't even know. My God, that's a lot of damage too, by the way.
Looks like we've got company. What do you want to do?
I want to be a stingy piece of shit like I always am. Ooh, sweet. Wings. Oh, I thought you were an enemy for a second. I'm like, oh shit. Punishment to you guys. I'm trying, dude. I'm fucking trying. I just don't want. Can I just please avoid getting hit by a stick of dynamite? I'll take a punch to the face. I'll take a little bit of cutting. I'll take it. But please, no dynamite to the face. It's hard to make this work, though. Again, they can hurt each other, which, if you're quick and smart enough, you can use that to your advantage.
Looks like we've got company. What do you want?
I'm such a stingy piece of shit. Oh, I'm sorry, people. Don't make my life more difficult than it needs to be, Louise, please. There you go. Ooh, rifle. Bullets of powder. You don't say. When did he hit me and why? Get off of me! I pressed R1 instead of L1. Probably because I'm right-handed and that's my natural instinct, is to press R1, not L1, but okay. Probably because that's my natural instinct. Well, what do you know? I'm sucking ass. What do you know? I mentioned I might have an issue or two. I'm so stingy. I'm so stingy about everything.
Looks like we've got company. What do you want to do?
Are you kidding me? Take a fist to the face. He just died instead. Maybe I'll just take. Pretty fucking hard. I'm sucking, man. Yeah, let's go, Stingy. I just use a heal. What if I don't want to? I don't know. What if I don't want to? What if I want to challenge myself?
Looks like we've got company. What do you want to do?
Oh shit. Get down. Get down here. Get down here. Fuck it. I'll take that.
Believe me, I know.
Dick. Kick. Dumbasses. Two explosions. There was literally nowhere for me to run. Be stupid again, please. They grab me. They grab me and destroy me. What's the matter with me? I don't know.
Looks like we've got company. What do you want to do?
Luis, frick you, I'm knifing him. You don't fire at a fucking stick of dynamite when I'm right in front of him knifing him. Dude, that is not my fault. That is you being a fucking idiot. That is not my fault. Are you fucking kidding me? I love how he gets, like, instant fucking damage. Like, even though Luis shot him, like, instantly off of me, he still somehow did more damage to me. Yeah, because, you know, that totally makes sense. Totally. Actually, no, it doesn't make sense. It ticks me off. Like, actually, it doesn't make sense, and it ticks me off.
What do you want to do?
That was a fucking waste. Are you not fucking dead yet? Did you just die?
Close your eyes.
This chainsaw blade is still alive.
One down.
There's two of them? There's two of them? You know what? I'll be honest, I don't want to keep... Are you gonna get out of the way, please? Anyway, girl, you stupid fucking bitch. I'm a stupid bitch. Oh man, yeah, we're probably going to just, you know. This is hard. Okay, I, you know what? You know what? Once I beat it, I'm gonna start the recording again. I'm not going to have to subject people to this more than need be. Matter of fact, do it now.